One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
All right, full sack tonight, huh? I'm sure you've heard that before. You guys look good, man. You having a good time? We'll be right back. you can do better than that. Make some fucking noise. Yeah. It feels good. Really good looking at you guys. All right. So now I got y'all pumped up. We're going to do something sensitive. Greg's going to speak a little spoken word for about 18 minutes. It's a short 18 minutes, so really. Once you get past the first five, we'll be right back. Nice catch there, Ross. That was good. You know, this tour is kind of winding down, and we've had such a great time on this, man. It's I really appreciate the support. Thanks for showing up. We've been having a blast playing all these songs for my whole career, and this band fucking kicks ass. Make some noise for Roger Joseph Manning Jr. on keys. George Adrian on bass. Perhaps he is our last player. Perhaps he is. Are your papers in order? Probably not. Gil Sharon on drums. Michael Rose on pedal steel, guitar, and so much more. Dickie Dollars, yo. Tyler Bates, guitar. My good friend Greg Pucciato. On vocals, make some noise.
That's fucking Mr. Jerry Cantrell right there, man. Give me a fucking...
Gracias.
Sir. self-hating part.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Sack half empty, sack half full. What kind of sack are you? Full, yeah. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it, you know. Dad jokes, right?
Ah! California. Try and find my head. Gonna swim in the ocean until I'm dead. Let the infection spread.
Yeah. Thank you.
Are you doing shots over there with iron worker buddies from Jersey?
Every
Thank you.
not done. Give it up for the one man who made this all possible, Mr. Jerry fucking Cantrell!
And please make some noise with this amazing band!
Hey!
song. We never played it before.
Goddamn, Gilla wasn't fucking ready yet. You guys don't know this because it's just a little band thing, and this is the kind of dumb shit you do on tour when you've been living together for fucking 6 weeks, and it's 6 weeks today we've been on the road. I got a bag of googly eyes, and I fucking stuck two eyes on each one of his Converse, and we took bets on how many eyes would come off by the end of the show. What's the number here, Gil? You still got all four, two on each fucking shoe. I bet on one eye. Fuck!
That means there's not enough double bass. That's the angel of death when you need it.
Hey, did you guys have a good time tonight? All right. Well, that's the whole fucking point, man. Once again, I just want to say I really appreciate all the support, you guys showing up. And I really appreciate these guys joining me on this journey too, man. Thank you. Thanks a lot. All right, let's fucking rock!
All right. Yeah.
Thanks again. You guys rocked! I'd like to sing one more song for you, if you don't mind.
And now that it's all over, the birds can nest again. A lonely snow when the sun comes out, I'll shine. Only when it starts to rain. And if you want a drink, just squeeze my hand, and wine will flow into the land and feed my land. Silver spoon. I'm sorry I took your time. I am the poem that doesn't rhyme. Just turn back a page. I'll waste away. I'll waste away. I'll waste away.
Sacramento, good night!
Fuck yeah.
Hey! Give it up for Mr. Jerry fucking Cantrell right here.
Come on up here, fellas. Let's get in. Bring it in. Make some noise, guys.
I just got one pick.
You guys take care. We'll see you real soon, all right?